consent to address the House for 1 minute.
Without objection, the gentlewoman is recognized for 1 minute.
Thank you, Mr. Speaker. Mr. Speaker, I rise today to remember a great American patriot, Pete Peterson, who passed away at the age of 91 last month. Born to Greek immigrant parents in America's heartland of Nebraska, Pete rose from humble beginnings to contribute to our nation as a public servant, statesman, business leader, and especially through his philanthropic and policy work. Pete was a clarion voice for fiscal responsibility and a strong moral conscience in Washington, working tirelessly and always reaching across party lines. For Pete, building a bright economic future for the next generation was his patriotic duty. He understood that he was so fortunate to have lived the American dream, and he wanted that same opportunity available for every man, woman, and child in our nation. Economic policy leadership was a defining thread running through his life, including his roles as Secretary of Commerce, the head of a major economics, and the Peterson Foundation. Pete's prophetic voice on the importance of fiscal sustainability brought together generations of policymakers, no matter their political background, to find common ground and effect solutions. His strong moral leadership to ensure our children and our grandchildren inherit a healthy fiscal future leaves a remarkable legacy. Mr. Speaker, anyone who knew Pete will attest to his wit, generous spirit, and personal warmth that made him a pleasure to be around. Pete signed the Giving Pledge and committed the bulk of his personal fortune to philanthropic causes. His legacy will endure in many ways, but especially through the work of the Peterson Foundation, which continues to focus on solutions to America's fiscal and economic challenges, now under the leadership of his son, Michael. The loss of Pete will be deeply felt in Washington and in the nation and around the world. May it bring some measure of comfort to his wife, Joan Ganz Cooney, his children, John, Jim, David, Holly, and Michael, and all of his loved ones that so many grieve with them during this difficult time. I knew and loved Pete Peterson, and I know he loved his family above all. He is a great American who loved our country as well. Thank you, Mr. Speaker. I yield back.
Gentlewoman yields.